let me show you an example of how you can alphabetically sort paragraphs within Adobe InDesign. So I'm currently here working on this invoice design for my hotel chain, and I'm looking at a list of expenses from one of my hotel guests. Now, these expenses have all been added chronologically, so it starts with 01 for the 1st of August, and then 02 and 03, so this looks great. But for some reason, the room service was only added at the very end of this list, but it's still using the same date formats here as well, so the 1st, 2nd, and the 4th or the 6th of August. So what I need to do is I need to take this entire list of information and then rearrange them alphabetically, which will make sure that these room service charges will get put in between these other entries chronologically as well. So what I can do to make that happen is go up to the window menu, go all the way down to utilities, and then choose scripts. So this is the scripts panel. And in the scripts panel, you can find three categories of folders. The first one is the application folder. The application folder holds all of the scripts that get installed by default when you deploy Adobe InDesign. So Adobe InDesign ships with a list of scripts that you can use, and they're all hidden away here inside the application folder. The second folder is called Community, where InDesign recently added a bunch of extra community-based scripts that you can also leverage from within this panel. The third folder is the User folder, where you can add your own built or download scripts if you want to. The script that we're looking for is here inside of the application folder. And in here, I can find a samples subfolder and then a JavaScript subfolder. And here we have a list of all the scripts that InDesign ships with. Now, I have to say, some of these scripts are super interesting, and other scripts have kind of outlived their purpose, simply because these scripts have been around for years, some of them even for 10 years. And in the meantime, InDesign has evolved in such a way that actually defeats the purpose of having this script around. But they're still in here since some people still like to use these scripts. Now, the script I'm looking for here is called Sort Paragraphs. Now, Sort Paragraphs doesn't work until you have something selected. So if I were to double-click that script to try and run it, it will say that, oh, I have to select at least two paragraphs of text. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to select the text I want to reorder. Now, once you have executed that script, it will ask you for a sorting method. So we can, first of all, ignore the formatting or retain formatting. I'm going to choose retain formatting. And I can choose to ignore any spaces that I might encounter. And there's a reverse option as well. Now, I want to go from A to Z and not from Z to A. So I'm going to make sure that this is unchecked. I'll choose OK. And now what I have is, if you look closely, it has actually just rearranged all of the text within my selection. And now I have my room service tax being added as well when applicable for that specific date. And this is how simple it is to rearrange your paragraphs alphabetically.